Today's brides are feeling the rush.
I love the poof.
Because when brides wait their whole lives to wear a dress.
I waited 30 years.
It's very emotional.
I've waited a long time for this.
The excitement can't be contained.
She really takes on the personality of the dress.
I can't help it. It's the dress making me do this.
But a bride can get caught up in the moment.
Buying a dress and then buying another dress is a waste of money.
Because the choices aren't always black and white.
I think I rock the black dress.
I want you wearing white.
So a bride's got to be discerning.
I just don't see myself walking down the aisle in this gown.
To make buying her dream dress truly worth the wait.
I love it.
That smile on her face just melted my heart.
Good morning, everyone. Today we just want to talk about brides that have really waited forever to wear a wedding dress. They're so excited about, you know, finally getting to wear the dress of their dreams that sometimes they might make a really hasty decision.
I think for most brides, purchasing a wedding dress, you know, it's an emotional purchase, but I really don't want anyone to regret purchasing a wedding dress.
Make sure that everything that they chose is really worth the wait.
Debbie's first appointment is a baby boomer who's been waiting her whole life to wear a proper wedding gown.
My goodness.
How are you? Oh my God. How did you do it?
My name is Dale Rossington. I am here to find a dress for a 30th wedding renewal. I'm married to a gentleman named Gary Rossington. He's one of the founding members of Lynyrd Skynyrd. Yeah. I brought my two beautiful red-headed daughters, Mary Elizabeth and Annie Kathleen.
She usually wears either black, black, or black, so this will be a nice little break from that.
This is a vow renewal. How exciting.
It is. We'll have been married 30 years. I asked Gary to marry me the first time around.
It was only 2 years after the Lynyrd Skynyrd plane crash.
Right.
The original band hired a private plane that went down in the swamps of Macomb, Mississippi. They lost 3 band members. Gary was very, very near death, but he survived. We were married with 3 people in an unair-conditioned church. Well, a little department store dress wasn't much. So on my last birthday, he got down on his knee and he asked me this time. And I said yes. And he's proud to be my husband. I've always been proud to be his wife.
So tell me a little bit about the venue and what your plans are.
A small little chapel just inside Grand Teton National Park.
How beautiful. So tell me what you're looking for.
There's one Monique Lillier. I think they called it Sunday Rose. Okay. After that, it's all you, Debbie. Go, girl.
Is there any price point that we want it to be at?
No.
So I'll be back in a few minutes. Dale actually has her eye on a dress that is a very, very full bridal look.
And that's a big leap for Dale, who only wears black from head to toe.
To me, this material just rocks.
Okay. How do you feel in it?
Like all the things that a bride my age shouldn't get to feel.
Oh, yeah.
This is Sunday Rose.
What do you think?
I think it's beautiful.
I think she looks amazing in a white dress.
I want to dance. I want to dance. I didn't expect my reaction to be very bride-like. Is this the right dress?
Maybe we'll try another dress on just to be sure.
I don't want to make it too easy on your girlfriend. I came a long way to put you to work, sister.
Dale has waited about 30 years to actually feel like a bride. And I really don't know how I can possibly top this dress.
Unsure of how to follow up Dale's one-hit wonder, Debbie turns to Randy.
How can we possibly make her feel better than that?
That's so rock and roll. Look at that.
This is too traditional. This is too girly. No, no. What I might do is go with a different shape.
That one is what you're thinking, Liz Mora.
What do you think?
We've got to pull something. We can't go back to the room empty-handed.
Debbie decides on a similar look, but with a much sexier shape.
Now this would wake the old boy up. Yeah, let's show the girls, shall we?
Yeah.
Oh, that's different.
Look at you. You look beautiful in it.
I feel a little Mae West coming on.
Mae West?
I think every girl needs a little Mae West in her life. Who knew? I can't help it. It's the dress making me do this. I have no control.
What's really funny is that you can tell that Dale is definitely an entertainer, and she really takes on the personality of the dress.
It makes me feel pretty good about myself.
Well, that's good. But it's not the dress.
But it's not the dress.
Okay.
This is my one and only wedding, and it was only right to be in the beautiful ivory. But my comfort zone's black.
Dale lives in black. All of a sudden, you know, I just have this crazy idea. Kind of was thinking maybe try on something perhaps black, okay?
Okay.
Yes.
Such a one-of-a-kind request requires the help of Director of Merchandise, Dorothy.
Oh, no!
Hello!
Let's see.
Hello!
Let's see what you've got.
Oh, my. When they brought it in, I was absolutely dumbfounded. That is so rock and roll. Oh, Miss Panina, you are a wicked woman.
Wow.
It's just gorgeous. I would never have thought of a black dress for our day, but my goodness.
Could this dress possibly top Sunday Rose?
This has changed the whole game. I think we have a little situation on our hands.
Bride Dale found a dress she loves, then challenged Debbie to top it.
I came a long way to put you to work, sister.
And Debbie may have done just that, with a unique gown in Dale's favorite color.
It's just gorgeous. She's got the grin on again.
Wow. Jeez.
It's so black.
Yeah, that's different.
The black dress, I must say, looks amazing.
So I think it's a matter of, do you want to wear black or do you want to wear white?
Oh, you guys, I'm so confused. Thank God you're back.
Whoa.
Isn't that amazing?
How do you feel?
Fabulous.
Dale rocks this dress. However, I really do hope that she ends up buying a white one because I want her to be a bride on her wedding day. So we're gonna keep this dress in mind for the next time you have an event to go to.
I want you wearing white.
After 30 years, she wanted to see what it was like to be a bride, not just a girl walking out in a black gown.
Can you see, though, why black is the ultimate?
You can wear black any day of the week.
I think that Dale really does love this black dress, but I really think we have to go back and focus on the real reason why Dale came here. And that is to wear a real wedding dress, a white dress.
Okay. And here comes the bride.
Yeah.
Right?
Oh, yeah. Mm. Yeah.
It makes me so happy. Oh, my gosh. I just feel so awesome in this thing. Oh, my God. Watch this. Okay. Let's party.
I think this is like a concert, don't you?
Dale, do you think that this is your dress?
I say yes to the dress.
Yes! Yay!
I love it. Thank you all.
Yay!
I feel like I've just finished a wonderful show. Lots of adrenaline, nervous, but fabulous.
I waited 30 years.
This is so emotional for her that you can just tell when she steps in this dress how excited she is and how much this means to her.
I feel very, very special in this dress.